Last-gasp Austin penalty sees Southampton beat West Ham in 5-goal thriller. Charlie Austin's 93rd-minute penalty denied 10-man West Ham a hard-earned Premier League point as Southampton escaped with a 3-2 win at St. Mary's on Saturday. Javier Hernandez looked to have secured a fantastic draw with a brace either side of halftime after the Saints surged 2 goals ahead, but Pablo Zabaleta's push on Maya Yoshida enabled substitute Austin to snatch all 3 points with effectively the last kick of the match. Southampton had earlier opened up a 2-goal lead as Manolo Gabbiadini found a way past Joe Hart after 11 minutes. The Hammers then lost Marko Arnautovic to a straight red card for catching Jack Stevens with his arm before Dusan Tadic made it 2-0 from the spot. Read more, Southampton v West Ham, how the match unfolded. However, Hernandez appeared to be Slaven Bilic's saviour by cutting the deficit before halftime and then added an equaliser with around 16 minutes remaining. But Austin stepped off the bench to roll in a late winner from the spot and give Mauricio Pellegrino a first league victory as Saints boss. Key Opta stats: that was the first time Southampton have scored a 90th-minute winning goal in a Premier League game since February 7, 2015, Maine v QPR. It's the first time Saints have scored a 90th-minute winner at home in the PL since August 2004, James Beattie v Blackburn. Charlie Austin has been directly involved in 3 goals in his last 2 Premier League games versus West Ham, 2 goals, 1 assist. Manolo Gabbiadini's goal ended a run of 9 hours and 15 minutes without a Premier League goal at St. Mary's for Southampton. Marko Arnautovic has been sent off versus Southampton in each of his last 2 Premier League appearances against them, also in December 2016. He's the second player in PL history to be sent off twice versus the Saints, also Sol Campbell. Since the start of 2015-16, West Ham have conceded more goals from the penalty spot than any other Premier League team, 13. Dusan Tadic, who made his 100th Premier League appearance today, scored his first goal in 13 games. Javier Hernandez scored his first Premier League goal since April 2014 versus Newcastle, 12-32 days ago. 39 Albanian legs of his goals in the English top flight have come inside the box. Indeed, only Tim Cahill, 56, and John Terry, 41, and have scored more Premier League goals without ever netting one from outside the box than Hernandez. There were more goals scored today, 5, than in Southampton's previous 5 home Premier League games combined, 3.